It's drawing and working both together. It's like playing. First, let us make our drawing stand out, then we'll draw, okay? Fine. So, I have opened Google Chrome as you can see on my tablet. You can also do it in your laptop as always. So, now I'll type www.autodraw.com. For making you to see more nicely, I'll move myself over here. Now we should select the Autodraw. Now let's make something. Let's make a robot. Okay, nice idea, right? It's robotic, so we'll make a robot. It is basically everything on AI experiments. It's like you will make computer will guess it. You can see for robot we'll make a square, an antenna on top. See, they are guessing it. See. A happy face. Now we'll make for the body of the robot. So now we'll make the legs of the robot and we'll make the hands. So my robot is not looking that good, but if I want, I have so many options, you can see. Oh, what a nice robot, right? It is like a vacuum cleaner robot. I can use it to clean my room. Yeah, sometimes it becomes dirty. Oh, this is a good robot. Nice. So it's look good, right? Now, if we want, we can make one more small robot, okay? So let's make his baby robot. I'll just copy him. Hope so it will come properly. And okay, here. A good one. Not that good, but I'll try my best. It's looking like an angry girl. Angry girl. I'll make the eyes. They even guess it nicely. Yeah. You can see. Baby robot. How is it? Nice, right? So please give your comments, and you can also draw many things. In Autodraw, what happens? You will draw something and the AI will guess it, and it will show you in the tab called Did You Mean? So in those Did You Mean, whatever you draw, all the pictures will come related to that. We saw it. We drew a robot and it came here. Are you drawing a robot? Did you mean robot? Radio, many things came related to that. Okay, actually my robot's face was like a radio. Okay, so many things came like that, and that's what it is in Autodraw. Computer tries to guess what you are drawing, and once you click on it, the image comes. So thank you for watching, and please like the video.